Guys, this is another episode of the Proper Show here, where we're talking about all the behind the scenes of what makes mountain biking get off the ground here in Australia. And on the show today, we have the manager of MAYDENA Bike Park, Rhys. Tell us more, a little bit about your role here in MAYDENA.
Yeah, so I'm the general manager here. I've been working here for almost 6 years, it'll be 6 years in January. And I just look after all the operation stuff. So anything day to day on the ground, the bar, the cafe, the shuttles, lessons, events, all that jazz.
Yeah, awesome. Awesome. So how long have you been working here?
6 years January, it'll be.
6 years.
Yeah.
And did you move from Canada 6 years ago to here, or what brought you out to MAYDENA to manage?
Yeah, I used to run PMBI courses, which are instructor training courses for mountain bikers.
Yep.
And so I would work in Whistler in the summer, and then I'd come over here in New Zealand and train people. And then that's how I met Simon, who started the park, and yeah, he just asked me to come over.
And manage it.
And stay. So
never looked back.
1 year and kept it rolling, yeah.
That's unreal, dude. That's sick to hear. And you have a fair bit to do with a lot of the riders here as well. Like, there's a fair few fast boys here, like Wilson and Bergen, and a lot of people have come up. Dan Booker, would you say you had a little bit to do with their riding? You sort of pushed them in a position to go and go for it?
I think probably, I mean, not me personally as much as just providing some events and a bit of a platform for those people to train. Yeah, I know, I remember Books when he was just 18 when we started, and he was definitely really, really fast, but obviously seeing him change to being one of the best in the world now has been incredible. And I think what we've seen is just that building the place and allowing that culture to flourish has sort of looked after itself. So I guess if you build it, they will come.
Yeah, that's gangster, man, because a lot of people are moving here now because there's a lot of jobs, because the park's getting a lot bigger, the town's starting to grow because of the bike park. Like, what you're doing, man, is unreal with the place. Like, it is growing exponentially. It's sick to see, dude.
Yeah, thanks so much. Yeah, it's grown. I think we're almost at 70 staff this year for the summer. So each year it's just
growing.
Yeah, to add 20% more people, staff and riders visiting. So it's been epic to see, and yeah, it's been super privileged to be a part of it, and yeah, just to leave you a little mark on a cool place.
Yeah, it's unreal, dude. Well, that's pretty much it. So if you're in Tasmania and you don't come to MAYDENA, you're a loser. So come to MAYDENA to not be a loser.
Hell yeah.
But yeah, it's the sickest riding for gravity in Australia, probably hands down. So it's unreal. So get here.
Sick, man. We'll see you guys soon.
Yeah, bloody oath.
Wicked.
Hell yeah.